Shai from the Tel Aviv group is asking, how can I revoke myself if I actually don't want it? Guys, you're starting to ask questions that aren't really questions. This is an excuse of why not to work. You have no choice. You're in front of a wall. You have a condition. There's an environment, the group. If you cancel yourself before them, you get the importance of the goal, and with the importance of the goal, you advance. It's like a gas station. You're filled by the group, you can drive a few miles. You're filled a bit more, drive a bit more. That's it. But you're saying, but I don't want to be filled. I have a hard time driving into the gas station. So what can you do? Don't go there. You have no choice. There are clear laws here, and that's it. I think that everything's clear. How to do it? You should look. Talk to the friends to help you. Help each other. After there are clear conditions, there's nothing to ask. That's all there is to it. You want to discover some entrance through the back door. It doesn't exist. There are no more principles. A simple principle, the will to receive is inspired by its environment. You were led the opportunity to enter an environment, only to get into it. You were only put there. But to be absorbed in that environment depends on you. That's it. The Creator tells you, take it for yourself. If you take it, good. If you don't, then you don't. A person is called he who is born as a result of canceling himself before the group. Look, what a paradox.